What? What?
Get up and feed the chicken.
Power is a dickin'. Is there a plan here somewhere? Is this rock and roll?
Superior Feed Show, saluting the Wallingford Elevators, Buffalo, Bowers Hatchery at Norman,
Bowers Hatchery,
and Roy Bassett Grocery at Colgar.
Roy
your
Bassett.
Own friendly hometown dealers in Superior Scientific Feed.
Sir, that man doesn't know anything.
All he's gonna eat is rye, beef, lettuce, everything a chicken eats, Superior, all in one.
And it's Wiggins Hollow Time again, presented by your own neighborhood Superior Feed Dealer, starring Wiley and Gene. Transcribed once again today with Bill on the bass, Jackie on the accordion, yours truly, Johnny Martin, the Superior Feed Man. And now, here they are, Wiley and Gene, opening proceedings, along with Bill joining in.
Well, and howdy, everybody. Hi. Say, Gene.
Huh?
Could you say howdy?
Yeah.
Do it.
Howdy.
That's fine. We got a little tune here now, friends. It's the tune that Gene wrote back in 1941. Gene wrote it, and I made it popular. When my blue moon turns to gold, and here it is.
Well, when my blue moon turns to gold again.
It was a break for all of us when Elvis cut Gene's song, When My Blue Moon Turns to Gold Again.
When my blue moon turns to gold again.
Because Gene took some of that money
back within my arms
and bought some better microphones and tape machines.
That make my heart grow cold.
So we could all play recording star. My mama loved this song. And like Elvis, I love my mama. And there ain't nothing wrong with that. Scotty Moore.